What's going on? What have you done to her? Let go of her! And get off me, Jade! Get off me! People, bring the prisoners. As you all know, the war is almost over. We had a call from the army yesterday thanking us for our services.
They say we're the best guns for hire they've come across.
They said that they'll come to take away the prisoners a week from today, which means we'll have to continue to camp out in this field. Unless, of course, the prisoners attempt an escape, and we have no choice but to kill them.
Then we could go home today.
We could go back to our families.
Run.
Oh no, the prisoner seems to be escaping. Somebody stop. Are you not going to run?
But I have children!
Don't worry, my dear. We'll attend to them as soon as we're finished with you.
Somebody take that body over there. It needs to look like she was escaping.
Where are the children?
They're bound and gagged in a tent, so just like you ordered.
Ah yes, do me a favour and sort them out, will you?
Don't want them living as orphans now, do we?
Thank you.
it make you happy to kill him?
What about his family? Didn't you feel so happy to kill his family? What about the look on children's faces as they watched their beloved parents die, just watching the life leave their faces, and they felt them grow? It wasn't all bad. The children didn't have to grow up with their family because they died, didn't they? You killed them! You killed them like a monster! A family, wife and kids, and now they're dead because of you! See your beloved Jay? You couldn't have just waited a little longer?
Why are you chasing me?
Why? You know why!
That man you killed? You didn't even know his name. He could have helped you, but you just killed him.
His wife was killed. Her last emotion, fear, seeing her loved ones die in front of her, knowing her children wouldn't be spared.
I just wanted to see Jay.
They did nothing wrong. Their lives cut short, thrown away and lost. They could have done great things with their lives, but instead, they were wasted.
Just wanted Jenny!
I'll leave you now. I'll let the last one have some fun with you. I'll be back to check your feelings soon.
Going on?
That was the last one. He was like you once, a sinner. Believed he could get away with murder. He couldn't. We found him and we killed him, just like we killed you.
Wait, I'm dead. I can't be!
When you first stared into the emotion of sadness, your heart was stopped. When you awoke, you were in our world, purgatory.
No, this isn't happening!
The last one refused to make the right choice, so we kept him here, waiting. He is starving, sleep-deprived, and dehydrated. But he will not die. And now, we wait for you.
Wait for what? What are you talking about?
You have a choice. Succumb to your emotion, sadness, and joyness, or resist it, and return back to the real world.
Could be one reason that I shouldn't want to return to the real world.
We must have someone. And if we can't have you, we will take Jade.
You can't do that!
Deny this choice, and you will spend eternity running as the lost one has. And you will never see Jade again. You will suffer pain beyond your imagination.
Join us, and you will feel no pain. You will feel no happiness, no anger, only sadness. You shall see Jade again, but she will not see you.
You can't do this to me. What have I done to deserve this? Why am I here?
How many times must we remind you? You're here because of us! Make your decision. Choose!
Okay, alright! I'll choose you.
I'm going to go to the hospital.